Celebrate with heartfelt devotion these days of joy.